Hello again. So also today, wanted to do compassionate mantra of Shunrezig. Now, first, Shanti to you, peace to you, peace from the Eternal One, the Living Father in Heaven, Abba, Ja, Ishweha Krishna, His Son. So this mantra is mantra of, they say, Shunrezig. So I think to myself, Yeshua's form, Shunrezig, compassionate, enlightened being. And this mantra is a mantra to help with compassion. Every syllable of the mantra is for compassion. And each syllable of the mantra, each word of the mantra, is for the compassion on different kinds of living beings. You can look it up, you know, every kind of living being through the mantra. I forget which syllables for which kinds of living beings, but it's very good mantra and I wanted to teach it. Om, the Eternal Father, the Amen, Yeshua, the Amen. Money is like the jewel of enlightenment, the treasure jewel, the clear jewel through which the eternal light can shine. Money, Padme. So now Padme is the consciousness rooted in the compassionate heart. So, Om Mani Padme Hum. Hum is all of this. All is Hum. All. Okay. So here we go. Om Yeshua Krishna Guru. Om Jabba Namam. Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 Mani Padme Hum. Om 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 Mani Padme Hum. ओम मणि पद्मे हम 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 ओम यशवा कृष्णा गुरु नमो यशवा जब नमो सो फॉर बिब्लिकल रेफरेंस फर्स्ट शांति टू यू पीस टू यू फ्रॉम द इटर्नल वन ओम. For biblical reference, Yeshua said a good way to be compassionate and loving to everybody is to picture the rain. And we can picture that there is an evil man's house over here, and there is a good man or righteous man over here in his house. And the rain falls on both of their houses and waters their fields. And it is good then to pray this way with compassion for everyone, like rain that falls on both the houses. Anyway, peace to you, and I hope that helped you. All right.